And look at Elijah. Remember they were coming against Elijah? And his servant said, ooh, ooh, they're going to get him. He said, Lord, open the eyes of my servant so he can see. The reason why I am calm and resting in you. That there's more for us than it is against us. Yes. And the Bible says his eyes open up and there were chariots of fire. Woo! Can I tell you something? When you walk out of here, chariots of fire following you.
God created the hell. He cut this hot into the thunder road. He rolled and rolled. That sounds real good, but God didn't have to do all that. God said, I didn't do all that. You know, y'all know what I'm talking about. That speaker said, and then God created the heaven and earth. And God said, and then God rolled and rolled. And he clapped his hands and the thunder rolled. And then he saw man, he breathed. There was a life. And man became a living soul. And God said, that was good. God said, that sounds good. But I ain't had to do all that. God was like, I was looking at you, boy. I was looking at you like, you really wearing yourself out for that thing. In fact, I won an award for it, too. I said, thank you, buddy. He said, but you wore yourself out. Because I didn't do that. He said, all I had to do was just talk, speak, and watch him.
Amen.
Yes.
He said, the most action I did when I just bent over in the man. Wow. And that was it. He said, well, I didn't go no.
Come on.
He said, I'm God.
Yes.
And everything exists because of me.
Amen.
Isn't that great?
Yeah. Yes.